Sarah, so I posted us a status a little bit ago about what I did. And so 2 days ago, I was at the park with my mom. We were watching the boys, and I was swinging, which in retrospect was a really dumb idea to be doing. 33 weeks pregnant. I was swinging, and I felt something click. And I went to get up, and I was like, ow, and I couldn't move. And I thought it was my back because it kind of felt like my back. But like my really, really low back, which is still part of my back. But anyhow, I'm winded. Oh, so sad. Anyhow, so I didn't really think much of it. Well, I went to get out of bed yesterday morning, and I literally could not lift. I still can't do it. Lift. Like, you know how you would like lift one leg up, like stand on the other. I can't do it. It hurts. I can't stand on one leg and lift the other one up. I couldn't put pants on yesterday because I could not lift my legs apart at all. So I was in my polka dot pajama dress all day and blogging. And so I did yesterday, I posted the name reveal video, and I also posted a video of her moving, which was pretty crazy because I took the last clip in the video I took yesterday, and you can see my polka dot pajama dress. But yeah, I'm 33 weeks, and Christopher picked up a bug at school, and so the boys and I are all sick. See, my nose is all red. It's just really not fun when I'm sick. I just want to cuddle up in bed preferably, I would love to cuddle up in bed with my husband because I would love that right now. And yeah, so my snuggie, snuggle, snoogle. What do you call that thing? The pregnancy pillow? Whatever. That's the one that wraps around, that thing has to work instead. So, hush my belly. Yeah, you can see my messy desk right now. Yeah. So it's on my nightstand currently. Anyhow, but yeah, there's the baby belly, 33 weeks pregnant. Oh, look at this. Oh, this is perfect timing. Look at this. This is when I was 33 and a half, almost 34 weeks pregnant with Ryan. Yeah. Anyhow, those socks say I heart daddy. I still remember that day. Oh, you just saw me from behind. Hello. But yeah, we went shopping that day, and we saw a forest fire. And so what did we do? Drove to the forest fire, obviously, naturally. What would our family do? We don't drive away from a forest fire. We drive to it, and then there's fire on both sides of the roads. It's like, oh my gosh. So that was this day. Anyhow, so the boys and I are gonna go do a little shopping, and I'm going to find my shoes here. I'll show you my cute shoes. I found these adorable, adorable shoes, and I love them so much. Partially, mostly, even more, I love them because they were like $2. Yeah. I know, not to be like, but seriously, they're only $2, and they're super comfy, and they were brand new, so meh. Alrighty. I gotta peace out. I gotta go find my munchkins. Bye. It's too quiet. And when it's too quiet, that's usually a bad thing.